We hit Mythic. Now what? Let's cause some mayhem with the deck for today, which is Quintorius Kand Exile. Strategy involves discarding to Enti and casting from Exile, ramping up to cast either the Bone Horde Dracosaur or casting Camille to set up for Kand and deal damage by casting spells from Exile to our opponents if we don't beat them to death. With that said, let's get into these matches and enjoy the video.
Let's get the Scourger out. Do we want to create a treasure token? I don't have anything too crazy. Let's just do a wicked roll. We'll do the Tunneler. Set up for Enti next turn. Didn't get that land, huh? That sucks. Well, I'm not hurt. Not feeling bad now. Let's discard the Battleforge. Yep. We don't need one of those. Ooh, that's sexy. Look at that. Ugh. I mean, that's fine. That doesn't do anything. Discard the Battleforge again. The fact that it gives it trample too, right? So that was, yeah, that's just disgusting. All right, we'll get conned out. Let's just start hitting them with the pressure. Another Beanstalk. I don't know if that's going to do it. Yeah. All right, there we go. Have no idea what that means. Okay. Artifact, probably type of deck. We're on the draw, so, or we're on the draw. Okay. A blue-white control, maybe? Let's see what they do. They counter it, it's fine. I'm thinking maybe treasure token this time. Supposed to swing. Button so easy to hit. Okay. Wonder where you waiting on. See if they counter this. I think it's coming. Are they activating the trail? Nope, counter. That was stupid. Why did I do that? It wasn't on the battlefield. Actually, yeah. That was stupid. If we lose, we deserve to lose. Alright, chip away. He's still hanging around, I see. Why is this card still in existence? Yep, that was smart. That's three, right? Yep, three. All right. Next play, or they pass turn? Looks like they're going to pass turn. Why didn't you do that before? You know what, let's lead out with a bone horde. Let them destroy spell, maybe? Oh. Maybe they still have it. And they just wanted to draw on game three. Oh, they about to sack the bay? Okay. Okay. So they don't have a way to destroy it. I mean, it doesn't die from that. Maybe they thought it did. See if we get the counter out. Am I really concerned about the Emperor though? Yeah, let's not attack. Is there a counter spell now? Okay, that's fine. I'm assuming they're all planeswalker type of deck. Yep. There's the Sunfall. They have four mana saved up. They should have waited because now I know they don't have the. They have one, two. Yeah, they have only three mana up. Should have waited. It's gonna get exiled anyway. Okay, they're activating that, so there's no board wipe coming, I'm assuming. There is a Jace coming. Okay. Okay. They need help. Did they find it? They have four mana open. Nice. Let's go to combat. See if we can draw out whatever spells in their hand. I feel like it's another emperor. If they counter, it's fine. Yep, as I assumed. I don't think they have enough to craft with that. Well, I mean, you can craft with non-lands, okay. They wouldn't benefit from it, though. Alright. Get the Brass Tunneler. That was slightly better. Okay. What are they holding? Probably banking on another sweeper. Did they find the sweeper? They're gonna draw two. They still have five mana open. Six now. Not being able to cast any of those get lost hurts. They're gonna craft a jewel? You don't have anything in here. Oh, the planeswalkers. Wait. Yeah. I never thought about that. I never. But it comes in tapped, right? But it can still activate. Isn't it? Yeesh. That's busted. So they get to activate all those? Oh my god. Sure. Why don't you just use the Emperor's ability? Could have gained life and got rid of the Bone Horde. But I guess they still can. Actually, I have no idea how it works. Yeah, I'm not sure how that works. That has menace. Ah, that was stupid. I have so many treasures. Yeah, still sound good. Not ideal, but I'll run it. What is life without its risks? Because I have no idea what they're gonna do. I'd rather not waste either of those cards. Alright, there we go. Now we make use of it. Second play, another cast. Got another spell? Sure. So they want to draw three. Oh. Bye bye, Dragon Legion. All right. Let's see what they got next. So it's still kind of mono red. Okay. Working hard to get me down on life. Get these cards out their hands. That's what matters right now. What do we take? Let's take a devil because we can kill the Phoenix chick if the dragon stays. Still attacking? Yep. All right. What's up the sleeve? Okay. Nothing. All right, we're down to four. As long as they don't have stoke the f- They don't.
I am Kand. Last video was stress challenge for Pac Petit. You should check it out here. The next challenge will be Sovereign Okanek. And so I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'll see you there.